sorry that making this video has took so long time. I don't even know why it has took so long time for me. The main thing is that I don't really have any physical problems. Like, I'm able to move however I want. I don't know what I need to do. Just anything, both sides works. But the main thing with the brains for me is that I get tired. It's hard to concentrate on the same thing for a long time. For example, I go to Spanish lessons, and after a 2-hour lesson, I'm just dead. I'm out. I need to go to sleep. And 2 hours is not a long time. So, my dream is that I could concentrate more. I could stay focused, not getting tired about it. And when I get tired, there comes to things like, again, well, like everyone has, if they're tired, they're a little bit anxious, maybe like angry or something. And I lose the balance. It's not big, but once I ride a bike, I can't ride when I'm tired. Otherwise, I like to ride a bike every day. So bicycling is a big thing for me. And that's why I need my brains to work. So anything, if you can help with the by body movements to help the brains to get better or anything, I'm really into this. Thank you, and Happy New Year.